I just think that he didn't get enough credit for wanting to be here. Like, so many, like, honestly, I think Kevin Durant didn't sign because he was scared. I don't think he didn't want that pressure. You
probably.
Know? The pressure, probably being alone and everything that came with it, you know. Call it, maybe it's me.